Hello, children, and welcome back. And today, we are running around pointlessly. No, I'm joking. Okay, so, while you were gone, I started running around and kind of killing zombies and stuff. Because I didn't really have anything better to do. And I'm trying to get as many fallen stars as I can get or acquire, because then I can make more of my jester arrows, which are very strong and powerful, and they do stuff. Yes. So, here we are. And there's nothing in there. We already got that. And I found out my axe, my war axe, apparently, can, like, spin non-stop without me letting go of the trigger. So keep, like, see, I have to keep hitting this button non-stop. But if I hit the war axe, I just hold it down, and it spins quite quickly. So I'm almost considering switching back and forth between this for our boss fight. I'm already planning this out in my nose. I mean, my brain. Yeah, my brain. I think. So yes. I'm just kind of practicing my aim to see and get ready for whatever it is that we're about to fight, because I'm slightly terrified. I mean, I am a man! I am not scared! We're gonna float down and see if anybody comes to say hi. Oops! Just kidding. Oops! Just kidding. I scared you. You guys thought I'd kill my character, but nope! Also, I went around chopping a bunch of wood because why not? So I got some wood, and I was thinking, what if we finish our house first? That way we can make it nice and neat, and maybe even see about making a bed, which I would really like, so that we can, like, you know, go to sleep and skip the night like in Terraria.
Actually, it doesn't work that way.
What? Don't you spoil it for me, you spoiler! Spoilers!
Okay, never mind, I won't tell you about how the bed works.
Huh, thank you. I only have one question about the bed. Does it make a spawn point?
Yes, it does.
That's all I need to know. Also, I was looking and apparently jungle stuff makes jungle armor. So I was thinking, what if we made jungle armor? So I'm considering going around and making, well, jungle armor. That's kind of self-explanatory. Demon Knight banner. We'll put it here. Perfect. 1, 2, 3. One. 1, 2, 3. Bombs. Grenades. We're pretty much ready now. Oh my! Kill it! Kill it! Poke it! Fight me, mate! He couldn't fight me. Come on. Okay, so apparently we need stingers and jungle spores, which means we have to go on a very dangerous trip back to the jungle. But first, you said 3 to make it spawn, right? 1, 2, 3. And 1, there's probably more. So let's go, and we're gonna spawn this boss, and we'll try and fight it and see if we can win.
I don't know if you're ready for it. You may want to get armor first or something.
I can beat it.
It's a really hard boss over down there.
I can beat it. I'm a man!
Fine, you know what? I'm done trying to help you. Go on ahead. Go fight it. Try and kill the Eater of Worlds. You're never going to be able to beat it like this. You have, like, no armor, and just...
I can beat it!
Fine. I'm... You're not going to listen to me. You'll have to learn the hard way.
Off we go to another land. To another land. I remember you. Huh? You're nothing! Nothing, I say! See, you can beat him without a problem. Why would he have a problem with anyone else? Down we go. Ooh! So this is why we need the bombs, right? Yeah, you can't break it without it. Oh my! Breathe! Okay, and down we go. And up we go. And bomb, and two bombs. Jump, climb. Climb and jump. Put one of these here. And back down. Uh-huh. Show you how real men defeat enemies. Wait, let's breathe first. Wait, aren't the sticky bombs? What if I made a sticky bomb and made it so the water went out? There they are! Thorn chakram. Huh, interesting. Sticky bombs! The bombs that are sticky! Sticky bombs! The bombs that are sticky! Sticky bombs! Huh! Go up there! This'll teach you, slime! Ooh, another one! Never mind. Fight it later. Let's get this and we'll create like an arena. Yes, that's how you cool kids call it, right? An arena. And we'll make it so that we can fight this Eater of Worlds creature in the arena. Yes, very smart thing to do. 10 out of 10. Come on! How's the boss gonna reach us?
Trust me. Don't worry about the boss reaching you. It can reach you.
Hi. You know what? I wish we could, like, fight him in the sky biome just because I think it'll look cool.
Actually, if you fought him in the sky biome, you'd probably have a huge advantage, to be honest with you.
Oh my, they freeze us! That was a cold thing to do! Did you guys even get it? It was because it was cold. There we go. Down here. Oh my! What in the world is that? Oh my! Is that a statue of a heart? That's cool. Oh! There's a trap there. Didn't see that. Get out of here fast! There we go! Come on! Off we go to another land! Let's make this, like, we'll make enough room for us to get through. In case if we have to, we'll jump up here. And the ice will make us slide, but that's okay. It'll be cool. It'll be fun. Be simple. It's fun for the whole family. There we go. And now, I think the last thing is we're gonna make it sure none of these Eater of Soul things get through to us. So we're gonna kinda jump, and we'll put that there, and we'll put that there, and we'll put that there. And then we'll get rope, and we'll just like stack it up. That way we can still get out without any problems whatsoever.
Actually, you're doing pretty good, old man. I'm surprised. You're doing really good at preparing for this battle.
Thank you. I work out.
Okay then. Never mind. You are obviously not prepared enough. If you're You don't. What do you mean you work out? You don't even like do anything.
Don't judge me. Okay, this is the thing we need next, right? Oh wait, we should have our potions just in case if we need to mine, because that makes sense. Or water walking. We have an iron skin, and we'll have a. Do we need a swiftness?
Probably not.
Take it anyways. Oh no. Take him out! Ready?
No, not at all. This is gonna be terrifying.
Oh, yeah, whatever. Ready, kids? Wait, let's make some more rope. Here we go! I'm not gonna lie, kids, I'm honestly very scared right now. Okay, we're ready. We're ready! Go! Wait, oops, don't get stuck. A horrible chill goes down your spine. A musket! Oh wait, I forgot we have to get more of these, don't we? Bombs away! What's this? Just place that there. Almost got it. Almost. Screams echo around you. Ball of hurt. Interesting. Oh great, we need one more and we're out of potion. We're gonna run out of potion. Run! Let's go down here. Breathe. Okay, and drop. The Eater of Worlds has been awoken. What in the world is that?
The Eater of Worlds?
Literally. Hurry to the arena! Or not. Never mind. Go, kill him! Get as much of him as you can, there's a million of them! We got a piece. Oh no, we broke into pieces. Literally. That's not what I meant by we got a piece. There we go. No! Darn it. Wait, is it gonna come over to us? Are we close enough? Nope. Hurry! Run back! Maybe we can still beat him.
Probably not.
We can do it if we believe! Devourer. That's weird. It's like a miniature one. Well, we got a bunch of stuff. That's kind of cool. Okay, that was pointless. There we go. Okay, so that was our failed first attempt at fighting this eater thing. But we got some interesting thingamabobs. And that's what's cool, because cool kids are cool. Yeah. There we go. Wait, there's another one. Maybe we can still do it. Vilethorn.
Wait, you got a Vilethorn?
Yeah, why?
That's like OP. You can kill the Eater of Worlds with that for sure.
I don't know if I trust you. Where is it? 10 magic damage. Do I have any magic?
I don't know.
Oh, cool. Okay, I'll try this again then. Only because I'm pretending to trust you. Come on. I don't even know if you guys can see what I'm doing right now. Yeah. Oh my! That was close. Almost blew ourselves up. To smithereens! Come on! Come to Papa. Come to Grandpapa. Oops! No! We needed that! A hurtful ball of hurt. Oh, it's a stronger one. Okay. There's another one over there. I don't think we can make it. Maybe if we do this. Yeah. Come on! Grandpa needs a new pair of shoes! Nope, not enough. Oh well. Thanks for watching. Have a great day! Just kidding. Almost end of the video. Don't worry. Can't do anything. Darn it! Demon altar. That's interesting. Okay, let's head home. That was a long and boring episode. We didn't even win. Wait, so if we get these lenses, We can make something. I think it was just 6. put these in here. We'll use our swiftness potion for this battle. As I was saying. Shadow scale torch. I don't even know what I'm doing. Glows when wet. Worm teeth. That's kind of gross, but okay. Let's put this in our other chest. Let's see if we can make anything with this stuff. There we go. Okay, up we go! Come on! Oops! Sorry about that, guys. Sorry I bumped you. What's this? Oh, we need more of these shadow scales from the worm. Dang it! Put our new heart up here. Put this in here. That there. I thought I already had this. Put away. There we go. Oh, that's it, I think. So, yep. I have an idea. In the next episode, we'll try and fight whatever that giant eyeball item makes. The suspicious looking eye. We'll summon that eye of, how do you say that? Hold on. Eye of Cthulhu. In the next episode, we're fighting the Eye of Cthulhu. Okay, so thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. We really did not really do very well. We're doing pretty bad the last two episodes, but we'll get better, don't worry. Have a great day. I hope you enjoyed. Look, the moon, it's orange. It's orange! I want to look at the orange moon! It's beautiful. Tastes like chicken. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and have a great day. Goodbye. And wait. I can't just say goodbye, I have to do my falling thing. And good. Bye! Wait, a meteorite has landed. What's a meteorite? Or, wait, I know what a meteorite is, but, wait, one is in this world? Ooh, I want a meteorite. Where is it? Where is it? I don't see it. I don't know where it is. But in the next episode, we'll go looking for the new meteorite that just landed, and maybe even fight that Eye of Cthulhu. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye!